Robert Wooten is worshiping with us tonight. Mr. Wooten, I would say 27 years ago, arranged this song, and the Wooten Call Ensemble made it nationally famous. Mr. Bradford, who worked under Mr. Wooten as one of his mentees, brought this arrangement of a song written by Charles Tenley a century ago to Trinity United Church of Christ when the Trinity Call Ensemble first sang it. Now it is sung by the Sanctuary Choir and just about every member of the congregation. Charles Tenley had a very difficult home life, and in the face of tragedy in his own home life, he sat down. In fact, Charles Adams loves this song, who's worshiping with us also tonight, the pastor of Hartford Memorial Baptist Church in Detroit, Michigan. This is Mr. Wooten's arrangement, taught by Mr. Radford. Beams of heaven as I go through this wilderness below, guide my feet in peaceful ways, turn my midnights into days. I do not know how long 'twill be, nor what the future holds for me, but this I know, if Jesus leads me, I shall get home someday.
Thank you.
in the book of Psalms, two-thirds way through Israel's hymn book, Psalm 100 says what? Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness.